I saw Sonny last night at a restaurant. I went up to him and said, Sonny, I love you, boy.